Satellite launches are expensive. According to a report by the United States government, the average cost of launching a satellite in 2019 was $109 million. That's a lot of money for a single mission, especially when you consider that there are hundreds of satellites orbiting the Earth, providing services such as communication, navigation, weather forecasting, as well as general Earth observations. Recently, China's Jielong-3 rocket was launched, and 9 satellites were accompanied into orbit by it, small yet powerful enough to carry payloads at low costs. Jielong-3, which means Smart Dragon 3 in Chinese, is a small solid-fuel rocket developed by the China Academy of Launch Vehicle Technology, a subsidiary of a state-owned Chinese company. It is comparable to some of the leading small launch vehicles in the world, such as the SpaceX's Falcon 9. However, what sets the Jielong-3 rocket apart from its competitors is its reusability and adaptability. The Jielong-3 rocket could revolutionize space exploration by lowering the cost and increasing the accessibility of launching payloads to orbit. The Jielong-3 rocket will also be able to launch from multiple sites across China, as well as from mobile platforms at sea, giving it more flexibility and responsiveness. The Jielong-3 rocket could enable China to launch more satellites and spacecraft for various purposes, such as scientific research, military surveillance, commercial services, and for international cooperation reasons. The Jielong-3 rocket could also help China achieve its long-term goals of building a permanent space station, sending humans to the Moon and Mars, as well as exploring the outer solar system. But what makes Jielong-3 different from other rockets is its modular design and launch capability. Jielong-3 consists of 3 stages, each with 4 solid rocket motors that can be combined in different configurations depending on the mission requirements. This means that Jielong-3 can launch from any site with a flat surface and a clear sky, without the need for complex launch facilities or infrastructure. It can also launch multiple satellites at once, using a specially designed dispenser that can accommodate different sizes and shapes of payloads. The rocket is the most potent launch vehicle created by a private Chinese company, with the ability to carry a payload of up to 6,500 kilograms into low Earth orbit. The launch cost is comparable to that of other Chinese small-lift rockets, like the Long March 11, although the payload amounts are substantially less. This will make Jielong-3 one of the most competitive rockets in the global market, especially for small and medium-sized satellite operators who are looking for affordable and reliable access to space. A company called Galactic Energy, located in Beijing, launched 7 Series 1S in 2023 as opposed to 4 from the years 2020 to 2022. The Galactic Energy experienced its first incident in September of last year when a Series 1 rocket and its payload were lost, necessitating an apology and an open dialogue with the company's clients. The Jielong-3 rocket could also have significant implications for other countries that are interested in space exploration. On one hand, the Jielong-3 rocket could offer a new option for countries that want to launch their own satellites or participate in China's space missions. For example, Pakistan has already signed an agreement with China to use such rockets to launch its remote sensing satellite. Other countries that have limited or no access to space could also benefit from the low cost and reliable services of the Jielong-3 rocket. On the other hand, the Jielong-3 rocket could pose a challenge for countries that are competing with China for dominance in space. For instance, the Jielong-3 rocket could give China an edge over the United States in terms of launching frequency, cost efficiency, and technological innovation. The Jielong-3 rocket could also trigger or heighten the space race among other emerging space powers, such as India, Japan, and Europe. But Jielong-3 is not only a commercial venture. It is also part of China's ambitious space program, which aims to become a leading space power by 2030. By launching more satellites with Jielong-3, China will be able to enhance its capabilities in areas such as communication, navigation, surveillance, and scientific research. It will also be able to expand its influence and presence in the international space arena, as well as challenge the dominance of other spacefaring nations such as the United States and Russia. Let me know your thoughts in the comments and be sure to take a moment to subscribe.